While FIFA covers a vast amount of the world, there are people slipping through the cracks, and I think there'll always be a need for another model, a more flexible model of identity that allows people to play for identities that aren't perhaps in the mainstream.
This is the first proper tournament that we managed to get it, and it's a big one for us, yes, because normally people don't consider Tibet as a country, or a lot of people.
Happy right now as we got a chance to represent here in England. That's we got a lot of pressure, as all the world knows. So it's really glad to be here in this ground, playing in the name of our country. I'm feeling really proud.